by. Apparently, I still have guards on me. I was getting annoyed with the guards that were after me. That's what was happening. It's just a sound for working, yeah. With more views in the corner. Oh dear, that's not good. I'm siphoning views from him. But yeah, that makes it really obvious now that there's a problem with that first scene. Like, I guess I'd had to kill the guards, by the way. I've not watched someone do this mission a long time, so I don't remember. Yeah, it's really obvious that something's wrong with that first scene, because literally every time I switch to it, within like 10 minutes, it breaks. But all the other ones always work for hours, so something must be wrong with it. I don't know. Just move the scene and make a new. Is it like a problem with the scene itself, or is it like a certain element in the scene that's breaking it? That's the thing. Send me scene settings when? How do I do that? Well, this one's ugly now, because there's just like a black space on the side since I don't have splits. Quick, open splits, like, there's something there. Oh, I don't have San Fierro splits ready, though. Any percent splits, how about them? there you go, now there's something on the side. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oops. oh no, did I just break this? it's roughly what it was before, wasn't it? Yeah, a little sure. I love everything being broken. It's worth it, wasn't it? Right, well, there you go. Time to begin. Now it looks less empty. Wonderful. Increase margin top for the chat. Well, that would... Then I would have to reset it afterwards, and that's hard. Oh, again! No! Wait, wait, wait! Stop, 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 stop shooting me! Stop, I'm almost dead, I almost just noticed. Okay. Okay. Right, we're gonna have to come up with an alternate plan, and that plan is swim in the opposite direction of the guys killing me. Really need to grab armor. God, yeah. I know someone who wouldn't be happy with me right now if they were in the stream. Nice plan. Thanks, Panic. I've worked very hard on it. So far from Doherty. Jump, hop, skip and a jump. No, I'm Wallace. It's very difficult to identify. Well, we don't know. Nice to meet you. God, I'm almost dead. It's a good thing there's a pizza place right over here. We'll just eat there, even though CJ really needs to not eat more than anything. That flab on CJ, do PS69 now. Oh, it's against the rules, Wallace. Shamrock, right? You guys on your cheats. What a bunch of amateurs, eating cheats. It's fat meal. Oh, I'm so fat. Oh, CJ. Oh. I could have just gone saved. I mean, CJ's fat anyway. It's like, it barely makes a difference. Well, hello there. I guess I will remember. Shut up, Wallace. It was a long time ago that happened. Also, technically, at the time, I don't think it was against the rules. I don't think it has been addressed at that point. So, technically, it's not like, really. You wanted me to do military service, didn't you? I'm gonna have to... Well, first I should save, just in case. And then I have to go to the place. playing pool when... But what I need to do is hunt down that other stream I played pool in and then just link that. I know I did it at some point. Get armor, yeah. Let me save first and I'll get armor. Right, nice bailout. Could use a Binko teleport marker. Oh, there's a teleport marker to... That's from Churus. Well, which one's that? There's a lot of Binkos. It's probably... Is that the Binko? I don't remember. I'll just go normally. Then it's funnier than if I teleport there and get all the funny clips. Yeah, I can get armor from this safe house. Where's the... There it is. Wardrobe. It's not there. Let's try again. Walking in and out of wardrobes. There we go, thanks. Fun fact, hatters don't taste in AT400. Is that true? Why? It's a plane like any other plane. Because they don't. Wow. I feel enlightened. Because of the ticket system or something. Nice theory, panic. I don't know about that though. Right, if they didn't want them to chase you when you were like using the ticket thing, why didn't they just like make it so they didn't chase you in the ticket thing instead? Lens are really. British jokes. PM meaning Prime Minister, Mr. Matashka. Lazy Rockstar, yeah, probably just that. They do things weird ways sometimes. That was really bad. Ooh! That's a rocket. But I dodged it because I'm a pro. Yes, PM can also mean all of those things, but... Well done. Let's not blow up here like I have a couple times. Guys, look. Look, it's a car. It's my car. It's my car. Car. Why'd you park right in that? Where's military service? Okay, thanks. I have no car. Poor Wallace. Take a picture of the license plate. Yeah, I've done that a few times, haven't I? Wouldn't be a point now, I have the... I'd have to turn the gallery photo thing back on. And I'd probably forget to turn it off again. Taking AT400 back to SFY. 8400, that's creative. Well done. Proven not talent-wise by the hiders. Alright, we'll do that then. Just for you guys. I like the shadow of a doubt. Yeah, Wallace never lies, ever. Insane chain that does vigilante normal cop car. I'm sure a few people have. I did that one. See? Case in point. usually do them HP 1000, like the bike. HPV 1000. Only doing the plane. Well, I normally just do it in the with the bike as well. Hydra, yeah. So it certainly make things considerably easier. You can lock on and everything. That's how Honda Speed Runners do it. Well, if they do it, then I guess that answers your question, Wallace. More you know, Wallace. Learning about speedruns and game knowledge. Hunter. Yeah. I think that's what most people do if they're struggling. Oh, we've got fly skill. Need to access to our fan page coming soon. Lovely. Multitasking, working on that, and watching the stream at the same time. Amazing, Pike. Professional. Watch out! Wait, Pat Hydra can, like, drop things to, like, de-thingy them, can't they? Like, what was the button for that? I don't remember. Oh, who knows. I dodged them expertly anyway. I don't need those things. Yeah, countermeasures, that's what they're called. I know names of things. Unbeat left mouse button. I can't... I have both my hands on the keyboard. I can't hit the mouse. You crazy. Left alt. That's missiles. Oh no, wait, that was control. Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, it does work then. Thank you, Panic. 411. All races won. Yes, I did them all myself just then, simultaneously. No one else did. It's all thanks to me. Don't shoot me, thanks. I'm gonna take my car now. I do wish I get rid of the gangs as an SFNLV, at least make them belong to SFNLV gangs. I'm not sure you can actually. I'm not sure if that's possible to do with the save. I'm not completely sure. I don't really have a problem with them being there. It doesn't affect me much. For 11, thanks for an own time pack. Wish I'd get rid of 70th stunt jump or change it. But which stunt jump do you mean? Certainly not this amazing one using my car. It's doable with a mod. Well, yeah, but the chain game only edits the save. So if it can't be done in the save, they'll probably just be like, nah. Oh, the 8400! Oh, right, yeah, I was gonna take that, wasn't I? Oh, I have to go back now. I can't let down my loyal viewers. Well, why you do it underwater? Oh, right, yeah. Yeah, I don't like that one either. Let's boycott to change it. This car dedicated to you. Yes, it has my name on it. I've not made it obvious enough yet. I want one. Well, I'm not sure if you... I'm not sure. That might happen for you someday, I guess. Because I've been playing since 2008. I'm a veteran player, so that's how I got mine. Someday the same will happen for you guys. Kidnap one staff members. Or do that, yeah. Bribe them. That's for Anton. Do Sam first. Oh god. Hold on, I can shoot this down. Oh, whoa, he flew into the hangar. Get out of there. That's... Wait, don't. I need this plane. Stop flying around near it. I want it. Go away. This is mine. F1. Oh, yeah, the replay. Yeah. That light deals for them, doesn't it? I don't think I've gotten to any point in the speedrun where I need to do that. And I was just stuck at the top of the hangar. Wonderful. Just very slowly turn this massive plane. How did I end up with 5 stars? Oh, my voice went really weird there. How did I end up? I guess I did something. Oh, come on, my wing barely clipped that. Alright. We're gonna have trouble turning this. Four walls is tricking you. Well, I know he wasn't, because I know about that thing. Turn. God, it's so slow. Who would ever want to waste time taking this? Well, turn it eventually. No, don't hit the dodo. Oh, dear. Stop, stop, stop. Wait, I can go over it. Yes, it's so massive that the wings go over it. Wonderful. Okay, can we... This is a great takeoff, by the way. Very perfect and nice. There we go. It's just how you take off in real life. Where's my pilot's license? Dodo pilot expert. 8400 pilot expert. My sailor on. Yeah, whatever, Wallace. I could fly with a messed up aileron. Who needs them anyway? I'm an expert flying pilot man robot. I haven't seen the Hydra yet, though, so I guess you're eyeing that fun. Strange. Coming after an 8400 would make the most sense. The biggest plane. Easy target. Great Britain has produced a lot of great musicians, but I doubt anyone with more gravitas, more importance, more significance than me. Ooh, I wonder if I can land at the San Fierro airport. Oh, this is young landing this plane is hard because it's so big. I wonder if I can do it. Boom imminent. Oh god, there's like a bunch of FBI cars on the runway. It's gonna boom me. Oh, yeah, see, perfect. What are you worried about? Oh god, they're hitting me as well. I landed briefly and then went back up. Right, yeah. Where should I get out? I don't know, I just don't want to explode. Let's leave. Oh god! okay, that was a weird way to get out of the car. Can I have one of these? I've stranded myself with no car, which is quite silly. Right, can I have that? Come after me, I'm over here. Don't you guys want to kill me? Come on. Why are you all driving the opposite direction of me? Yes, you, thank you. Okay, wonderful. I'm having this, by the way. Quick, drive! Drive! Okay. Got away just in time. What an adventurous journey this has been. Oh, this is a jump, apparently. And I'm doing a barrel roll and landing on my roof. That's okay. It's weird. Glow it to Portland docks. This isn't GTA 3. Ugh. Yeah, that's right. I tricked you. You crashed into the thing. Oh, I'm so smart. I think something flipped over there. Anyway, let's save and post. I've had enough of this. Oh, perfect roll in here. Wow. Beautiful. You won't catch me, fool. Oh, now he's calling me. Well, the next person can deal with that. Let's post. Love it, Easter Basin docks. Don't think they accept that. Pick up armor. Oh, well, I'm pretty much full. It doesn't matter. Yeah, Mr. Mateshko back in battle with pizza and we don't get any. It's depressing. Ugh. And posted. Get the launch and store it. Why are you so obsessed with launch wise? Where's that come from? Oh, stretch. I'm very, very exhausted. Where even is the launch? It's like, is there one at the thing? No, I don't care. Thanks. It's not like FBI guys here. Amazing. Never seen it until like yesterday. Well, you knew it existed in the game though, surely. Only the DSS military base. Well, perfect, right by there. Let's go look at it. Very fancily. May as well, it's not that much of a detour. This stream is all over the place. Like, since I got my Badlands PB, I've just been doing random nonsense. The army base and navy or whatever. Well, it's the Easter base and naval base, so navy, I guess. Ow. Driving is hard. What? Why is this locked? The cars in this game are like never locked. Can I have you? Thanks. Storm Trina's Ranch. Well, I've already posted save, so it's not gonna be. It's not like I can put it in the chain game turn thing. Repost save. No, I'm not doing it just for the launch. Where is it? Somewhere around here? Is it down here? I thought it was somewhere around here. I don't know. I don't exactly get the launch very often. I assume this must be the wrong place. I've looked everywhere else though. That's a dead cop and locker door. It's a good question to be fair. I assume he accidentally falls on the unlocked door button or something. It's only logical. There's a car of some kind over there. Might be on this side, yeah. That's. No, that's the other boat. Where is the launch? Chain game moved it. Well, if it moved it, you're gonna have to tell me where it is. Since I want those dock things. Well, that's just inside the dock things. Ugh, going in circles. No! Oh. Oops. Oh, we moved it. Well, we'll have to. Maybe we should just like take time to go through the list of changes, right? Find out where they put it. Rocket Man, well, I'm in the middle of the water. I can't get a thing here. Load a non-chain game save. Let's load this one. This is in San Fierro. It's my interior universe save. Very famous. Right, let's try this then. 2014 save, yeah. It's pretty much ancient history at this point. 5 years old. So long ago. Don't even remember that. Ooh, there's a hunter. That's close. Oh, I remember those clothes. Yeah, they're famous now. In like all of my most popular videos. It's 100% save. I think so. I'm pretty sure it's 100%. Let's look. Yeah. There you go. How old is Andreas? Well, it came out 2004, so it's 15 years old. Yeah. In the fan page for some reason. Okay, let's see if it's here this time. Oh, I see it though, I see it. Maybe the chain gate save did move it then, it never spawned before. Get the rare piece of technology, quick. Then Wallace will love me. God, I never use this car either. Oh my god, I mean boat. That's like the top thing. Weird. Yeah, I knew this car, I mean boat. Oh my god. I knew it existed, but I don't think I like barely ever use it. When was the last time I drove this boat? I'm not even. I don't even know. Probably not for like years, to be honest. Still in San Mi Beach. Yeah, you're right, Parik. Well done. Parik is right again. All hail Parik and such. Should activate the flying boat cheat. Then I can fly it to San Mi Beach. So laziness with that. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Oh, it doesn't fly very well, does it? Huh. Cheated save. Well, this is already a cheated save. Man, this cheat's rubbish. What? Like, it gets up in the air for like 2 seconds and then it won't. Oh, no way. Maybe it's about how you control it. Right, I'm keeping up there longer this time. See, that was quite good. To beat the cock with it. I could with respect if it was flying, probably. Yeah. It's like Dodo, it just hovers. It's the same controls as Dodo as well. Ugh. Weird. This is a weird cheat. I like never use it, even though I had it memorized. It's like the most pointless cheat ever. So rubbish. Where's the cheat? It's flying fish. Like putting it on its side, wonderful. Can do vigilante of a predator? Probably not. Yeah. I'm almost at Santa Maria Beach though. Turn. Turn. Yeah, this is how you drive boats. This is normal. This is so ridiculous. Remember finding flying fish in LCS. Come on, turn! It's so hard to get it to turn without it just, going on its side. Just floats occasionally. It's a fun stream, is it? Just been messing around for most of it. I probably would have just kept trying to do Badlands speedruns if I wanted to give you guys something different. Oh, can I get over? Oh, that's close. Just about slid off there. Symbol called Flying Fish Cheat in the LCS Android executable. I wonder if that's left over from San Andreas or if they were going to have this cheat in there. Oh, let me go over here. Oh, I can't get over here. Well, I'm almost there, so please don't explode me. Move, thanks. What is that guy doing? What is that? Why is the boat inside the land? Oh, turn around, please. Turn, turn, turn. Very slowly, there we go. It's got that mod where you can explore the vehicles in the game to lighthouse and play it in stream. What? I've not even heard of that thing that you're just talking about right now. Sure you've not made that up. Oh, I'm almost there. Come on. Oh, there's a wall in the way. Oh, I think I'm stuck now. Can I push it? Might be pushable. Oh, yeah, I can push it. Oh, God, this is really well pushable. Wow. CJ is very strong. Yeah, come on. Oh, God, it's sliding all over the place. I assume the flying fish cheat made it more slidable. Likely works if I couldn't get LCS to work in emulators. Aww. Oh! Oh no, it's on fire! Oh! Oh, and I have a BF injection there for some reason. Why do I have that? Why? Why is that going down? Why is that exploding? Why am I nearly dead? Hold on, let me do a cheat. There we go. Cheats? What? I didn't do cheats. Oh, how am I supposed to fit this massively long vehicle in here? It's not gonna happen. Are you sure this thing has a stretch? It wasn't this long before, was it? Open. Yeah. There's absolutely no chance that's squeezing in there, is there? It's not. I can't do it. Yeah, I don't think this garage is big enough for it. Could have entered the boat and entered the cheat. Oh yeah, that was a better idea, wasn't it? Oh well. This boat is long. Yeah, it's a lot longer than I thought it was. Hold on, let me get that out of the way. Oh wait! It exploded it out. Push it to El Corona. What we should really do is push it to the the burnt meadows hanger thing. Let me heal. Oh, too late. Oh well, we tried. Oh dear. Guess we're doing something else then. Fan page game. No, you don't. The fan page of the game. Again. I'm not doing it again, Wallace. I've had enough. Until there's a get the launch into the garage as fast as possible speed run. I'm not doing it. I'm gonna have some chicken game. I suppose I should probably play the chicken game just so you'd so you're finally satisfied, Mr. Mateshko. Oh, of course, that's the mean ones. Yeah, I'm sure they'll prove that. Can I get the game? Is it called Chicken Game? There's a game called Chicken, apparently. Or is it like that? Could just do it like Chicken. Oh, Kamoon. The Kamoon Ballistic Physics Puzzle. Alright, close enough. We'll do that then. Wonderful. Oh, someone else followed me. Thank you. I just notice every time I come back to change title. I love all of my followers, I swear. I should have, like, an annoying notification that goes off. People do that, right? I'll put Chicken Game Splits. I sent you a link before. Yeah, I pre-installed the thing, actually, so yeah. Yeah, that's the sound chickens make, isn't it? Like, pop, pop! Like that. There's one for voice acting. Which he follows, yeah. The answer to life, or whatever. No, it's more like chirp chirp. Well, whatever. That's what I've decided it is. Where did I install it now? The chicken game thing. Chicken game. Okay, is it this? I hope it's not really loud or something. Oh! Oh, it's messed up my... Ah! Ah! Hold on! Right. Oh, it's messed up all my settings now. Brilliant. Oh, God. That's why you should test this stuff beforehand, right? With Mac Bingo. Technically, well, I did that with you once, didn't I? You sound loud. No way. Okay. What I'm going to have to do here is... well, I'll turn off the desktop sound, first of all, so I don't explode your sound again. It's funky music, sure. Is that what we're calling it? It like messes up my second monitor as well, because it like changes the resolution. Where's the folder gone now? It's disappeared. Oh, I have to open it again. Make it Windows, that makes it easier. Oh, yeah, I could do that, hold on. Where do I put it now? It said in it, didn't it? If you want to run the game in the window, edit that right window instead of full screen. Where's that? Where's this file? 39 rooms, apparently. In the game folder. I don't see it anywhere. I'm not sure if I'm blind, but I don't see it whatsoever. Has to be settings file somewhere, supposedly. Oh, there's a screenshot. Control some random games. This is exactly what I wanted to avoid. I pre-installed it, but that doesn't seem to have helped. Web games best, it wasn't troublesome for me. Well... I'm not sure why the settings thing doesn't exist. Hmm... Well, maybe I can like. Right, hold on. Where's my sound thing? I can start the game and then just like reorganize everything instead if I can't do anything else. Yeah, just like turn the sound way down so I don't blow up my eardrums. Right. What? Why does it make a noise when I click? You guys can't hear it because I turned the sound off, but I'll change that in a minute. Yeah, there we go. Can you let me click on that? Oh, hold on. Where's. Oh, well, that light goes completely off the screen there. Hold on. That's the. Hold on. Hold on. This is very annoying. There we go. Okay, it doesn't show up on stream. Oh, actually, it's probably this, isn't it? It's just full screen game. No? I'm gonna have to make a separate scene for it. It's probably gonna break my layout or something. Game capture? Chicken. Capture that. Okay. Hello? This doesn't show up on stream. Twitch game tabs for the new Steam version. I'll do the one from my childhood. Is there a difference? Like, a significant difference? I bet the Steam version works better. It sure there's no settings file. Yes, I can see the f there are five files. None of them are the settings files. But I can't seem to capture the full screen thing, so I would have to at least make it windowed, I'd assume. Should be. Okay, well, let me see. Maybe I have to start the game first. This looks weird, but you can't see it. Exit. No, there's nothing. There's nothing even remotely called settings. There's a fmodex.dll, commune.exe, mope.dll, readme, screenshot.png, and that's it. Created. I guess I'll turn that back on for a minute. Try putting the game files in the folder. Why would that make any difference? It's in program files, yes. I'm not sure I would want to spend a lot of time troubleshooting this. It doesn't exactly make an exciting stream. Create that file itself. I can't do that. Well, that could cause problems. Why? Oh my god. Well, I'll move it somewhere else then, if you want. Hold on. I'll put it over here. Yes. Administrator access. Where did it go? There it is. Okay, I'll try that again. Hello? Why can't I click on that? There we go. Oh, yes, there it is. It's there now. Oh, I guess you. Okay. I guess you weren't crazy after all, Mr. Potashko. Well done. Oh, I turned the sound back on. I didn't notice I'd done that. Yeah, I know what to do. Hold on. Full screen window. There we go. Okay. It's case sensitive, probably. Yes. Doesn't. Doesn't matter. Just put in thingy. Okay. Let's make another scene for this, and it won't mess up all my stuff this time, thank you. Let me make that a bit longer again. Okay, that should be fine. The audio. Now let's see if I can capture the game. Game capture, chicken. And Bawk barking again. I already did it once. Is that not good enough? Please capture it. Hey, I did it. It's a miracle. Okay. Thank God. Right, let's see if we can sort this out. How big's that? Was that like... Oh, that like fits right on my thing, doesn't it? Because it's like the exact same size. Perfect. Wow, rip 42 followers. Did someone unfollow me because of chicken games and badness? Oh, whoops. Oh. There we go. Bawk speedrun. Well, I need something on the side of the screen, at least. Gotta help learn about the game, okay. Right, finally do this thing. Right. Forward, left, back, right, change weapon, okay. Jump, fly, fire, turn. B, toggle slow motion. Close the game, complete all rooms. Rooms completed when you've knocked down all the red boxes and don't have negative room score. 10 points each. Mine's had a few extra available, mine's 500. It's in the red point box of the chick, first shot is always free. Right. So just knock over the red boxes, essentially. Why does it fire a gun every time I click? Where's the get out of here button? Oh, there it is. Escape. I'm assuming it's gonna be one of the buttons they had on there. Right, yes, that's fine. How useful to list all of the controls, stupid skull, can now confer back to them. Right, start from room one, be logical. Right. Right, so how many weapons do I have? There's three weapons, they all look weird. It's like, sort of like a rocket launcher kind of thing. God, the sensitivity. Oh God, my mouse is stuck on the screen as well. It's lovely. Video games. Right, grenade launcher, revolver, shotgun. Okay. So just knock over all these. So it's like physics, and I'd knock over the pile, right? Oh, wait. So it just counts if they slightly move. Because it seems to have counted all those, even though they didn't technically fall over. Oh, I failed. What? Hold on. Oh, I missed. Right, I see. It's because, like... It's because I can... I assume it's because I'm getting too far into the negative. How do I reset this? Boom. Hello? Oh. That's to go back to the menu. Well, I can just use a shotgun, then. I'm just like, boom. Yeah, there you go. See, it's much better. Wow, what an exciting knocking over boxes game. It's not much of a aesthetic. It's just like, you know, squares in a blank room. It's a cute chicken, though. I guess that's nice. The shotgun seems to be pretty good, so I'll keep using that. Shall take... Ooh, yeah, it's really cruel about penalty points, isn't it? Like, if you don't get it on the first shot, you're basically screwed. Like, how does that work? It goes chirp-chirp and stuff. Like, noticed. It's almost like Bawk Bawk. Oh, do you lose lives as well? Like, up in that corner. You can actually see me point for once. Well, it's... I can do slow... What's the benefit of slow motion other than watching things fall in slow motion? Let's try grenade launcher and see how good that is. Oh my god. Well, that was pretty good. It's yellow, grenade would approve, probably. So fail if I go into the negative, but I'm pretty much guaranteed to go into the negative if I don't get it first try. Wonder if there's a portal to heaven in the middle of our galaxy. Me too. It's deep. See, I don't know how I'm supposed to do this now. Like, oh yeah, the game's over. Oh, the chicken went black. Oh. This music doesn't seem like game over music. But it seems... it seems quite nice for game over music. I would have thought that was more like, victory music. Your push boxes are chicken too. Oh! Is that how I don't fail horribly? What's even the point of a game over if you can start from any room? Right, so I could just, like... do this. Oh! Oh, whoa, that was pretty good. And then, like, knock this over? Oh. Oh, wait, it said, like, if you push the red boxes, then you lose points, right? So what I need to do is have the bottom one not be red when I push it. Yeah, like that. Okay, okay, I see. I see, I see. This makes sense now. I get it. I'm getting you, Mr. Mateshko. I'm getting you. See, now that I've got a feel for it, I'll be a pro with all the rest of this. Let's see. Just a grenade launcher that. Knock this over. Well, I could just push all these boxes over there, couldn't I? Like, doesn't that make things really easy? Just, like, fire one shot and then push the boxes to these other boxes. Like, I basically have my solution for all of the rest of them now, don't I? I just... flawless. See, now the game's really easy now I know how to do it. No penalty points, ammo will be refilled. Oh, that's nice. Just blow up everything. Oh, that's cool. I can live out my fantasy of blowing up as many cubes as possible without consequence. Hello? I thought I had unlimited ammo. Why can I not fire anymore? Well, I have other weapons, don't I? Just fire those. There we go. Did you just break the game? By realizing I could just do that. Well, I mean, it seems more like a design flaw. But, you know, it's not that, it's a strategy. Ow! That was not fair. I would have won as well. I guess the challenge in this one is avoiding all the boxes falling on your head. Is there an easy way to reset without having to do this? That doesn't seem to be. Right, every 5th room is bonus room. How nice. It's like a nice break from the challenges of knocking over boxes. How strenuous. Fly by tapping. Oh yeah, it said that, didn't it? I forgot about that. Oh, that's so good! This is realistic chicken flight. When's chicken do I say when? Well, I like you said that, Panic. Mr. Mateshko's gonna want it. But yeah, if you can fly and just push these boxes, I don't understand where the difficulty is supposed to be. It makes it seem really easy. There we go. Oh, don't touch that. It almost stuck upon me under there. There we go. I assume this is more of like a physics demo type game. Doesn't come across to me as much of like a proper difficult one. Don't think chickens can fly. Of course they can. This game is accurate to real life. Come on. Come on. Why is this not counting? I've got to spend all day pushing this one box. Made for a demo scene competition category. Game 2005 and won first place. Yeah, that makes sense. 2005, God. It's about as old as it looks, yeah. Kind of looked a bit older, to be honest. So, can I fire this into those? The plan? That was a bit rubbish, wasn't it? I kind of got a few of them. I'm not sure I want to push all of these myself, though. Could push this one. Oh, it didn't knock it over. Well, that's disappointing. You know what? We'll try again. After I blow all this up. I'm out of ammo. Nice physics, yeah. Realistic. Oh, game over. Right, I forgot that's a thing. It's pointless, though, because you can just restart from there. I don't... like, whatever. Where's my grenade launcher? Or maybe shotgun would work better for this. No, it's kind of, I was hoping it would push it better. Let's just restart, that's faster. Why did I start with this mission when he sent me the game? help for less confusion. I already read the help. I'm still confused. It seems like you're supposed to push the ball into the wall, but I can't seem to do it very well with these weapons. Push the ball. Oh, yeah. Shut up, okay? I'm an advanced smart robot who knows exactly what he's doing. Don't you worry. Look, I was just making you guys... look. Siglan, stop pushing it in the opposite direction of the things. I'm bad at pushing balls. Chicken, push the balls. Okay. No, not that way. Yes, this way. This way. Can you fly space robot? Well, not as this chicken because of the ceiling. Oh my god, I'll just shoot it like that. Come on. Honestly, doing that is probably easier than messing with the stupid ball. Bloody physics. Push everything. Push it all over. Destroy the walls of evil. Like the red, so they're bad. No one gets it's painful to play. Well, at least I have you guys to support me with it. It's fun for me back in the day. Yeah, that's the key part of that sentence, back in the day. There's a lot of games I thought were fun back in the day as well. But, you know, things change, don't they? It's a nice physics engine. Yeah, but I mean, it's 2005 physics, isn't it? Yeah, I suppose it's impressive they made it themselves. Good job. Good job, them. Oh, dear. I didn't get any of the other ones. Oh, I can get that one. I say on this physics engine when. I wonder what that would be like. Oh, don't follow me. Yeah, as you said, basically just this for the rest of the game, it seems like. Filling. This is so much more exciting than speedruns. Oh, there's a big old wall over here. Let's get that. Not as big as the other wall, though. Like, a few levels in which you can't do this. Yeah, like, a few. There's only a few where they fought, to try and prevent that. How exciting. I wonder what those levels would be like. I can't wait. Oh. Mate, perhaps this is an example of one. I can't really push a box up there, can I? Maybe I can, like, do something. No? This box won't get up there. Okay, well, all that means is I have to destroy that box first. There we go. That's much smarter. There we go. Problem solved. Video games. Is there another bonus room? Volvo this, yeah, exactly. Yeah, it says ammo will be refilled. So, why doesn't my ammo get refilled? It's lying. Wonderful. Those are really worthwhile. Bomberman also has bonus levels. Yeah, Bomberman. I like Bomberman. Oh, I couldn't get that one up there. If I fly up. Oh, oh, oh. Lovely. What a professional. Next room. I guess if you want to be really strategic and get the, like, the max amount of score and stuff, this might be a bit harder. So you'd have to, like, consider the weapons you use and stuff, but I'm not doing that. Why is there, like, a big hole here? Oh, this is where the things are. Why are they all the way over here? Doesn't matter. Just blow them up. Bomberman Remake server. Yeah, it's lying for some reason. Wow. Brilliant. just randomly lying out of nowhere. Quality stuff. Can I push this? Yes, I can. So I don't even have to use any ammo, really. Like, just knock this over to these ones. Like, be efficient. Save my ammo. There we go. I'm amazing. Still haven't much finish. Well, hopefully it's going well, at least. What's up with the weird wavy bit there? Okay. Oh, I like missed almost everything. Brilliant. Oh, hold on, wait, I can use this to push that easily. Come on. Oh, don't fall on my head. Oh, they turned white, thank you. Da 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 da. Oh, there's like another one over here. I thought it's gonna finish. Da da da. Boxes. Oh, another bonus room. How did I didn't realize I'd done that many rooms so fast. This really isn't taking that long. Oh god, I just went crazy firing everything there. Boxes of similar text while using my Dragon FF opening post. Grenade launcher, thanks. Wonderful. How many levels? There's 39, so I'm close halfway through, actually. And then we'll be done, and Mr. Mateshka will be satisfied forever. And he'll never beg me to play another game ever again. Yeah. Right, let's get this one first, because I don't think I could access it otherwise. There we go. Oh yeah, there's bonus levels as well. It's like every fifth one has a bonus level. Oh, you can't move this. There's a bugged box near where you're starting to shoot a revolver. Oh good, there's a bugged thing. You're not selling me on this game, like, really. Yeah, well, it's a great game except for the bugs. Only this level, I promise. Go stream tomorrow. I don't know. I guess I should start learning San Fierro. I'm not really satisfied with Badlands, to be honest. I feel like I could do so much better at it. Let me get a box. Doesn't seem that fun, to be honest. Well, Mr. Mateshko is really nostalgic for it, so he's biased. Do I have to shoot this with a revolver? Is that what you're talking about? Wait. Oh. Is this the bug? There's a lot of. That was strange. What was that? Like an invisible box? Oh, there's like. Oh, yeah, there's a box in there! Why is there a box in there? Oh. Just reset. Right, so what did you say? Shoot it with a revolver? Did I get it? It did something. Oh no, I got something else. I don't like that box. It's getting his panic patch, yeah. I agree. I could just like touch it with my foot. I don't think I can finish the level like that though. Boy, broken games. Maybe I can like. Oh, beautiful. I'm a pro. Right, let's knock this over. Do you lose points if you shoot with different weapons, or like, is it just any ammo? I'm not actually sure. Probably should have had the help more. Mine's 100 for the revolver, and mine's 500 for the. Oh well, I can afford to lose some for the revolver then, so let's shoot this one. Right, yeah, okay. I should keep that in mind then. If I remember that, then I can like strategize around it. Past the first level without being the help. Yeah. Brag about it, panic. I mean, I imagine most games' first levels are pretty easy to beat, even without tutorials. mean, they're the first level after all. Well, if I only lose 100 for the revolver, I can just shoot these. Save me some time. Pushing boxes, the game. Do you like pushing boxes? Then you'll love the chicken game. Papa! There you go. There's another one. If I make noises, it's more entertaining. I have a level up, which started, which apparently wasn't first level. Yeah, sounds like you had a weird experience there. Well, I'll do something else after this. I don't know. I mean, are these the only ones? That was weirdly easy. Right, where's the difficulty curve here? Fan page development stream. I mean, I don't develop the fan page, you do. Grenade launcher. Oh. Right, let's get the lay of the land here. They're all on this side, basically. Well, let's see how many we can get with the grenade launcher to start with. And then the rest I'll try and revolve. This isn't the grenade launcher. There we go. Oh. I feel like I just need to get lucky shot, because now I don't have enough for this. Oh, can I push that? No, it's the thing, isn't it? Yeah, so let's reset and try that again. Hold on, we'll shoot this one. It's two boxes, more points. Why is there no music when playing anyway? Like, the music is only when you're on the main menu. I want game music. Okay, this level's annoying. I guess this is one of those rare challenging levels you mentioned. Bomb Man is game music. Pack's just like, yeah, look at all this stuff Bomb Man has that the chicken game doesn't. That chicken game, poh. Oh, Jesus, I almost fell on me. You could push the ledge too. This ledge or this other ledge? Or which ledge? How many? Which? There's lots of ledges. Oh, yeah, this ledge. I can push this ledge. I didn't realise that. That's a good point. That'll be very useful. This puzzle game music's bad for thinking. There are lots of puzzle games that have thinking music. I don't have enough for this. Well, I know that I can push that now, so that should save me some trouble. Dion puzzle awareness. I remember that one mission that was puzzle based. It was weird. Come on. No. Come on. Oh, well, I got that bit up there. Hold on. Come on. This thing is annoying. Okay. And then it should get that. Yes, yes. Wonderful. Perfect. Flawless. Amazing. Never before seen strong chicken. Yeah, it's great. And then shoot that. Oh, I missed the other one. No, come on. Oh, I can't push this one. I'm so close. Okay, how about this? Can I push this? I can't push any of this. Box side ledge, yeah, no. Well made video game. Hey, there we go, lovely. So you just need, like, lucky physics to sort you out. Bomb Man doesn't have books like that. To be fair, I don't remember running across any bugs when I played Bomb Man, you're right. But I suppose it's different because it was made for a thing or something or whatever. I don't know the details fully. Hey, I did it. Well done. It's probably the hardest level. Bomb Man doesn't have chickens. I'm sure you could, like, mod it or whatever to make him into a chicken. can I push this? This box is halfway in there. Good game. That wasn't hard. Come on. Yes, it was. It was the hardest so far. how did that one not... Oh, hold on. There we go. I assure you it does have chickens. Oh, what a plot twist. Bomb Man for the Bomb Man wiki, of course. Okay, is there one left somewhere? It better not. Oh, right, it's this one. Well, we'll just shoot it. I have enough points for it. Wonderful. Grenade launcher. Great. We're back to the mind-numbingly easy levels again. Not that I'm complaining. I love easy. Now I look like I'm good at games. Look at how fast I'm doing all these levels. I'm so good. What shum is they turning white? Well, it doesn't seem to be slight movement. I guess it needs to be like a certain amount of force, yeah. But like, it's not that much that you need really. I really just need to get these two. Tear. Don't want to miss that one. Well, we'll knock these over and I might have enough points then. Fall over, please. Thanks. Wonderful. Like, yeah, you basically just have to slightly nudge them with the other boxes and then you're done, pretty much. Oh, you could move that as well. Well, whatever, I won anyway. Bonus. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. Force equals mass times acceleration. Yes, well done, Panic. Mass constant cell acceleration, 40 moves to go. Yeah, we're making good progress, really. You were right that this wouldn't be too long of a game to play, I guess. God, there's lots of options of things to shoot. What? I accidentally shot it twice somehow. Even though I only clicked it once, it like fired twice. Now that's just not fair. Bug number 5000. When playing Dino Game. Dino Game. No, I don't play anything. Everything. Anything. I do play some things. That game was nice. Wait, is it a game I've played before? I don't even know what you're talking about. My memory's bad. Can I nudge this? I can. Wonderful. What Dino Game? Well, at least you don't know what I'm talking about either. Or what he's talking about. I accidentally touched this. I didn't mean to. I'll have to reset. Reset, like speed runs. Bingo, microphone spells now a cats. Didn't it already have cats? Right. That's not new. Yeah, I don't know what's going on in Minecraft. Not played it for ages. Have I fired yet? I don't even know. I don't think I have. Let's fire. There we go. Wonderful. That's pretty much taken care of most of it. I'm basically done. Yeah, we find normal cats now instead of tiny ocelots. Alright. That's exciting, I guess. I mean, so it's basically like before, except you can find them in other places. Bad Dragon game. You'll play it soon. What's his name? Troy 2000. I have no idea what you're talking about. Are you sure anyone's mentioned this to me before? You all act like I should know what it is. Oh, I'll just shoot someone with a revolver. There's no point. Oh my god, there's a massive Indiana Jones boulder there. Well, obviously, I have to knock everything over with this now, don't I? Oh, I can't move it. This one's too big to move. Brilliant. Well, I'll just shoot them then, whatever. I'll just ignore it. I don't need it anyway. Maybe I missed one robot stream because of that game. A game so good you had to miss a robot stream for it. That's rare for you, Panic. Must be something special. Useless boulder. Maybe I can knock this over onto those. Oh, come on, that one moved. Yeah, there you go. It's good strats. No, wait, let me. Oh, I can move this. I didn't realize this moved. Wonderful. And this one. Nudge. Great. Do-do-do-do. Yeah, I just ignored the boulder completely. I'll get these two up here, because they suck. Mr. VC stream. I probably wasn't doing anything in said stream, I imagine. Not like I actually do things in streams. Oh god, I almost touched that one. At least I won't be begging you now about it. Yeah, now you'll probably just beg me about Cave Story instead. Hooray! Problem not solved. Oh dear. Oh, I could move that, I didn't even realise. I'm not begging about Cave Story, really? That's unprecedented if true. I let others beg now. Wow, how generous. Oh dear. I'm sure we're all glad I pushed all these boxes. Pop, pop, pop. Apparently it's Parry's turn to beg for some game I've never heard of instead. Not supposed to beg in streams though, you're supposed to beg in Discord. Streams are beg banned. With what platforms you can move this game, yes. Consistency doesn't exist. It'd be nice if there was like a clear way that indicated what was movable and what wasn't. See, like, that's movable. That's movable. Is this movable? No, it's not movable. So, like, what? They're the same. It doesn't make sense. Ugh, God. Please don't see Minecraft. Yeah, I've also on that as well. Not played Minecraft in a very long time, other than doing Minecraft Bingo once. Like, I could ooh and ah and all the updates I miss. Whoa. Extravagant. Never did a Minecraft stream. Yeah, I've never actually played it on stream. I have videos of it on my dead channel, if that counts. Push, push, hop, 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 push. Oh dear, that's close. Push. Come on, get past the boulder that we aren't using. Oh my god, this is a really weird room. Oh god, it's really tiny, claustrophobic. What? How? Huh? Can I move these? What is happening here? Oh, do I have to push them? Oh, I can push them down here. Weird. And then. Okay, I wasn't expecting it to do that, but I could still push it. It's just a very tiny gap. No, it's not how you do it. What? Then how else would you. This box. Physics. Logical. How else would you do it then? Can't think of anything else. That's physics, yeah. Ugh. Although, if there is another way, you can tell me, because this is a bit annoying. where's my gun? Bass revolver shot before touching the box, but huh? Imagine so many people stats if I say out of these physics. Well, that'd be annoying though, being consistent. Reminds me of that physics thing that happened to me in the GDA3 ride in the park IL. So there are kind of weird physics in some of the GDAs. You get points if you bounce a revolver bullet off the walls before hitting the red box. Oh, that's in the help. Well, apparently I wasn't reading it very fully. How did I miss all of this stuff in the help? Whatever, try again. Let me see then. So like that. Huh. Wow. Well, you weren't lying. I was only just learning this like that in one of the last few rooms as well. Noob. Yeah. That's what I get for not reading. For not remembering every single aspect of the help. Easy. Yeah, so this makes all the other rooms really easy as well. Oh, I missed that one. Cause like any time I'm struggling to hit one, I can just do the. Oh my god! Okay, I have to do that, don't I? Come on, come on! Oh god, look at how like they're all inside of each other and like the textures are fighting and this is ugly. What the flip, indeed! Oh god, no! Don't roll that way! Well, that was disappointing. I'm doing that again. That's triangulation. Yeah, it's weird how it, like, does that. More walls advance and more points, I see. Okay, let's, like, try and get it more in the center. Or, like more down this way. Come on. Yes, that's more like it. Oh, that's what I'm talking about there. What's left? Just, like, a random few. Oh, these last couple didn't fall over. Flipping, I'll take care of them then, Boulder. Apparently he pushes for the larger boulder, but not the other one. Yeah, it doesn't make sense, does it? Inconsistency! Almost fell on my head. What? What's left? Oh. How did I miss that? Has lower density. Presumably. Here's a bonus room. Just firing them all over the place like a madman. I'm still not done. I'll just fire shots in all directions. Doesn't even matter. So, this is probably a good one to bounce things off walls as well. I'll just push the boxes, why not? Just go for the easiest option. Bonus rooms are what makes this game fun. Yeah, for the very brief time they last. Just get to see a load of boxes flying about. Oh, I accidentally fired two. Whoops. Also, these are the only. Oh, there's more boulders. Well, there we go. I do enjoy when the solution is laid out in front of me. Oh, oops. Okay, don't mess up the other ones. Let's do this. Hwa, hwa, hwa. Lovely. That one fell off too. That should cover most of. Oh, I missed like almost all of them. Whatever. We can fire a grenade thing. There we go. Now we can. Not just the rest of them. Boulders. Yeah, pushing boulders down to them is nice. Oh, accidentally touched it. Only touched it like a tiny amount, come on. It's ridiculous. No, don't fall off that way. There you go. Brilliant. It's kind of annoying to push these guys since they're so up against the wall. Yeah, it would be better if I just got them. Or maybe I could, like, bounce off the walls again. The balls make it harder, actually. It seems like it, doesn't it? Like, let's do some bouncing off walls. This new trick we just learned, that should sort it. Shoot the wall. Yeah, that's the same idea, Wallace. Ooh. Yes, much better. I should have just done this from the start, really. Bounce off the boulders. Or bounce off the other cubes. Does that work? Probably not. Whatever. I did it, hooray. Kind of inefficiently, but whatever. Whoa! This is weird. I can look at my camera through things. Like a maze. Oh, it is a maze! Well, I guess that was a good guess then. Can you fly up over it, or are the walls sealed? Yeah, they are. Alright, well. Here's a thing. We'll follow the left wall, as it were. We'll just bounce off the wall. There we go. Follow the left wall. Bugs. Only 4 boxes. Oh yeah, I haven't even been looking at the counter in the corner. Just completely been ignoring that. Mazes are exciting. Here's another one. How did I miss that? Okay, that was. There we go. I'm bad at physicsing things. Calculating velocities and angles and such. Labyrinth, yeah. The last one should be down here somewhere, right? Do. Oh, wait, am I going backwards here? I think I am. Well, where's the last one then? Wait, I've been down there, haven't I? Well, I followed the left wall, so I should have gone everywhere. Why are my amazing tricks working? Maybe it's like hiding in the ceiling or something. Wouldn't put it past them to do that. Bet it's inside a wall again. Probably. It's a buggy game. Unlike Bomberman, the greatest game ever made. Probably what Bawk would say. Amazing tricks. Badum-ts. Puns. They're really not anywhere. Oh my god, I'm gonna be lost in this maze all day, aren't I? Alright, it's somewhere up, I remember. Are you saying it really is up here, somewhere? Yeah, Bomberman. Oh, what a feeling when I'm hiding in the ceiling. Flying in the ceiling, I'm doing that as well. It's really nothing. Ah, you little tricksy bugger! I found you! Genius. On the last level. Can I push these? No. That's gonna make this quite tough then. Could always grenade launcher for a start. I was hoping some of the pellets would conveniently work. Forgive this last level, it's really, really hard. Yeah, I'd probably have to do some crazy bounces off the walls to do that. Bounce off the ceiling. Well, the ceiling's quite high. So I don't know about that. Maybe if. Hold on, maybe I'll get lucky. You can't aim straight up either, that's a problem. Yeah. Oh well. I know where to position yourself to shoot. Do you share me some of those tips, Mr. Mateshko? Duh-duh-duh-duh-duh. Well, if I just get a really lucky shot with this grenade launcher, then I don't even have to worry about it, really. Duh, that was worse than before. Bounce off the floor. It's probably more realistic, maybe. Oh, a bit. If I go a few squares back. Oh. Hold on. How far back do I need to be? It probably doesn't help that I'm flying. But I do need to fly a bit. So, like, if I stand on here and then, like, try and bounce it up. No. No, I can't bounce it from up here. It's not enough stuff. I guess I need to fly. Shoot in the corner. Position yourself. Oh, I got it that time. I wasn't even looking. Position yourself to the left of the pillar and test the revolver until he gets shot off the wall. Left of the pillar. There's not really a left of the pillar. But I guess I know what you mean. Just have to. Do it from here. Think you'd have to do that way higher. The floor doesn't count. Well, that's just nonsense, isn't it? Why doesn't the floor count? That's arbitrary. Okay, well, there. Well, what about this middle one, actually? I'm probably gonna have to shoot that one first. So, let's do this one first of all, because it's furthest from the walls. Oh, it almost looks like I was gonna get it. Right, well, let's say I'm standing here. So that's like 4 squares or something. Then I shoot up there. Oh, almost. So it's a bit lower. Bit lower. Count squares. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Okay. Right, so right there. Okay, so stand here. So there's squares. Okay. God, this is annoying, isn't it? Okay, well. Shoot this. Oh, I missed. Shooting line Y equals 2x, take 4. I need visual representation, I think. Okay. Was this where? I've already forgotten where I was standing. It's here, wasn't it? Didn't I count squares? Yeah, that looks right. I think I shot there. Possibly. Oh, no, that wasn't right. Oh, it's a bit too high. Oh. It's a bit too low. Where was I shooting? Gonna have to try again. Don't understand score system. I don't understand lots of things as well. I missed. Let's just practice the shot. Right, so I'm standing. Let's try standing here, actually. Let's not stand there. It's like 5 levels hard in this game. Well, this one's really only the hardest. Like, the other ones I had trouble with, I only had trouble with because of me, like, not knowing specific things. Let's try this one. It's like, one, two, yeah. So this is probably where I was before, wasn't it? And if I, like, the bit between those squares. No. So a bit lower, like halfway. No, not that low. Oh, I hate video games. Shooting practice for the Catalina rifle shooting mission. It's hardly the same thing, is it? I wish. Okay, standing here. Shoot there. Hey! Okay. So, like that. Okay. So let's do that for the other ones as well. So, here. And then up here. Is it going to be different for these? Oh. I repeat that 3 times. Brilliant. Wonderful. Flipping. I still have a score. It's fine. My God. I have to aim higher for these ones, I think. Like, there. And then just like a bit above there. Like there. No, it's a bit higher than that. Okay. Try again. I don't even know why I bothered doing that. It's no point. Standing too close. Well, I'll have to like re-figure out the shot if I stand a different place, and that takes effort. What's that middle weapon? It's a shotgun. So, like, it's about. God, line up the shot. It really is just like the rifle. See, it's just that simple. Why can't I do that for the other ones? So, here. Up there? It's close. It's a bit too high, apparently. So, a bit lower. But then it hits it. So, I guess I really am standing too close. Need to stand from the other side. Well, it doesn't really make a difference. I just need to. Like, the shot is just different depending on where I'm supposed to be. So, like. Let's say instead of 4 squares back, I go 5 squares. There we go, make lots of difference. Do that. It's not enough distance. No. It's like the second halfway. Yes, okay. Right, and then is that the same for this one? So it'll be back here. And then it'll be like there. Ugh. It's a bit more than that. Okay, so it's like just past that one part. It's exciting content, by the way. Everyone loves the stream. So, like, there. Nice. See, I'm getting it, I'm getting it. 5 squares back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah. Just leave the camera there. Oh, yeah, maybe. There we go. So I just need to do it like that, except with less negative scores. Okay. Really be annoyed if you managed to pull this off. I mean, I almost did. I just. Like, wasn't that the thing? I told you all. Yeah, you're right, Mr. Doopy Skunk. Well done. Pat on the back and such. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I even didn't ask you to play this level. Well, now one do it. So I'm too, like, determined now. Right. So I could just, like, keep my camera there and walk to the. Walk very slowly to the left so it's still lined up for the next shot. Oh my god. Check my watch. Hold on. We're almost there. It's my work. We'll see. Okay, and then just fire. Yeah, worth it. Okay, I think I have to turn around now, so. Very clever. Well, Wallace kind of gave me the idea, so. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5, okay. Aim up. Past here. That should do it. Yes, good. Now slowly meander to the left. Oh god, there's a ball following me. Get out of the way, don't mess up my shot. To the left, to the left. Moonwalker. Okay, we're gonna do it, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do the unbeatable level no one's ever beaten in the history of the universe. Until me, probably. And then just shoot this one. Hey, I did it! Nice! Oh my god, I actually finished it. And you thought I couldn't do it, Mr. Mateshko. Successfully completed all the rooms. Go to that website, check out new versions. Create your own rooms. Nah, I think I'm good, thanks. Finish this game, and now I never need to play it ever again. Hooray, what a good hour that was. Website's not existent anymore. Oh, rip. Well, apparently it's on Steam, if you what you say is true, so it's got that. Well, that's that. Minecraft. I'm not playing Minecraft. I don't have a. Why do I keep. Oh my god. Why do I keep messing this up? Oh, good, it fixes itself if I reset it. Okay, that's nice. That's nice of it. Thank you. Thank you, thingy. There's quite a few other facts, Mr. Matesco. I'm glad. That makes it all worth it. Well, oh, what's that doing over there? Well, could do more speed runs, I guess. I have time to. Need to learn some physics for a robot game remake. Yeah, this is a big small percent. No, not that. Right, if I have time to keep streaming, I may as well do something. Minecraft speedrun, I'm not. I'm really doing a Minecraft speedrun, not. I might have been able to back in the day. Not anymore. Someone else followed me, I think. Wow, the followers. Amazing. All over the place. So many. Robot napped. How? I'm still here, right? Yeah. What are you talking about? You're crazy, panic. You're insane. Rip internet, then. Rip your internet, yes. Rip panic's internet. There you go. Okay, hello. Hello. Okay. I hear you, robot. That's good. Thank you. Thank you for hearing me. I'm not sure why I was going with that. Stream and chat. How exciting. Doing a ton of wet. I already took a turn, Pat Wallace. Just the stream's been so eventful, you can't even keep track of all the amazing things I've done. This is the part where it gets uneventful. Streamer doesn't have the least number of messages. Are you sure? Annoying thing about this stream is it. It's broken up into two parts because of, oh right, I don't have the save anymore. Well, I do have the save, I just don't have it in the thing. Yeah, it's annoying this stream got stuck into two parts, so these guys convinced me to switch to the scene that explodes my computer. People have sent only one message. Wow. I guess, probably just I'm saying hello or whatever. Can I time out for mods? That'd be a bit silly, wouldn't it? Come on, there we go. Can I pan for mods? Can I unmod other mods? Yeah, I keep forgetting that I have to reload for that to appear. Yeah, I'm just gonna try this a few more times because I don't have anything else to do. And I thought my last one wasn't great anyway, so. Oh, I started. When did I start the timer? Was I? I don't know. I'm just gonna restart for safety. Can I shut off affirmative? It's a wide turn. Yes, I guess since I got a decent time, I can move on to San Fierro next time. Although I'm getting through the segments faster than I was expecting, to be honest. Especially if my skill with the rifle shots carries over. What is this song called? It's Bed of Roses, isn't it? I just beat my PB in one attempt. Well, it wasn't one attempt. And all the things that I mentioned. Like, I think I've restarted Badlands a couple times. So, there's that.
Let me show you this.
I'll be honest, I thought it would be hard as well. It's not making fun of you, it's just like, I didn't think I was that amazing. Jesus Christ, thanks. Well, that's not going to make for a very good time. I'm tired of Badlands already. Well, it's not good if you get tired of things that easily. For speedrunning, you've got to be really, really persistent. You must love everything. Oh, flipping. Truck's ruining my runs again. It was already ruined, let's be honest. Learn SF live on stream. Watch SFK's food tutorial live. I wouldn't want to do that. I could just get up his video and restream it. Brilliant. I summoned them to make you reset. Thanks, Panic. Thanks. But yeah, I was only like a minute and a half away from sub 30 even. And that's so doable. Of the sky. Flipping, driving off the cliff. Not planning to do anything more than segmented essay runs. That's any percent too long. Well, if they counted segmented runs as proper runs, then maybe I'd do that as well. But they have them on the meme boards, the memes. Mute him, put your voice. I can do the commentating instead and be like, and as you can see, we are doing something here. Like, I probably need to hear what he's saying to actually get any useful tips. Like, when I watched the Badlands one, I realised there were a couple, he gave a couple useful tips that I didn't, hadn't thought of, like he mentioned a way I can not mess up Tanker Commander as much, and I was like, wow, great. That'll make my streams better. Commentate his commentary, oh god. And then re-upload it to YouTube. And steal all of his viewers. Why am I... Why do I keep driving off now? Don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, it's Troy for SF Saturday, I know. That's why I was reluctant to watch his tutorial. I mean, even his Badlands one has a couple of loops in it. So that's why I'll watch his tutorial. And then watch a more up-to-date thing to... To make sure I have, like, all of the everything I need. This is a bad sentence. Do I need to reload? KZ. Yes, KZ. If you want to practice puts this in background. I mean... isn't the fact... Like, isn't most... Does the problems with my first scene come from the, like, the background stuff? Like, it's probably one of the background things that's breaking it. And considering I'm always using this other scene without the background stuff, like, it's not much point anyway, is there? Because I'm never going to switch to the other scene now that it's broken. New scene, putting back on scene for crashes. Ugh, I'll have to remake it, it's so hard. The easiest thing to do is just never use that scene ever again. Problem solved. Put Samuel Tarly. City. I miss the other guy, that's fine. Just don't kill me, or pop my tire. Oh, I missed his head. Excuse me. Flipping hell, that was bad. Shooting is hard. Don't drive off the cliff again! Oh, I tried to avoid the cliff and I hit the tree and my bag fell. Dying inside. Just put arbitrary backgrounds. Just like throw a bunch of like the pictures and stuff on, see if it breaks. But it's less effort to just not bother, right? Like, if it works, it works. That's all I need. What's this song called? I don't remember what song it was. It was New York City. I think that was it. That was on just then. It took a bit reload.